Hey guys, so with this series of videos, starting with this video of course, what I'm trying to do is walk through every damn GPT-4 plugin that's available out there. And the reason that I'm doing this is to give you guys a reason to kind of rethink your decision on not getting the GPT-4 subscription till now, because I think it's pretty damn worth it, given everything it has to offer, its capabilities, and especially all the plugins that are available that we're gonna see right away. So without further ado, let me bring to you GPT-4 plugins. But before that, let me tell you that these videos are going to be very, very raw. In a way that, you know, just as raw as that. Raw as in, you know, I'm going to pick up a GPT-4 plugin right in front of you guys from the screen, whatever pops up in front of me. And I'm going to test it right there. So, you know, it can be a big-ass blooper as well. It can be, you know, a very nice and healthy review or a feedback video for a plugin. So, all in all, it's going to be fun. And, you know, you're going to see what, you know, the ChatGPT is capable of doing. So, let's go. Needless to say, I guess, you're going to have a GPT-4 subscription to start off with it, to get all the access to the plugins. And once you've done that, the next thing you ought to do is you got to enable the plugins by clicking on your name on the bottom left, then going to settings, and then over to the beta features, and then enabling plugins, but obvious. And once you do that, you'll see the plugins option on the drop down below GPT-4. And if you click on that, you'll see a drop down called no plugins enabled, because no plugins are enabled. And there's an option of plugin store. You click on that, and there are all the plugins that are available. And you click on their new plugins, then there are 30 pages of new plugins. Damn. Oh, the last thing I saw, it was 16. It's pretty quick, though. And all 32 pages out of the 32 pages of all coupons, 30 are new. So that's where you get all the plugins. You can read about those, you know, browse through these and see what you want to use. And the one that I can see in red, because red is the color everybody sees, is Coupert, which happens to be the name of my ex's pet dog. Well, anyway, search for the internet's best coupons from thousands of online stores. And that sounds interesting, because, you know, I guess I already do have a couple of stores in my mind. I wanna test this on. One being Powerlook. I'm gonna install this first. Powerlook. The shirt that I'm wearing is from Powerlook, and it happens to be, you know, one of my favorite brands. You know, most of my wardrobe is filled with it. So now it's installed. Coupert's installed. It's selected, so I can use it. First of all, I wanna know if it's free. Is the plugin free, Mr. ChatGPT? Back to Powerlook. I used to be such a fanboy of Powerlook that, you know, one fine day I just happened to go to the Instagram page of 400k followers and texted them, like, guys, I'm one of your most frequent purchases buyers. I deserve a coupon code or something. Give me some offers. And they were straight away on my face, said no. That's the level of, you know, how much I believe that Coupert won't be able to do that for me. They don't have any coupon codes, essentially. That's what I mean. So, but let's see, let's check, let's test if Coupert's gonna do that for me. Second of all, how do I utilize this plugin? How do I utilize Coupert? That makes sense. Without your own ChatGPT. Because I refrain from using the previous command, because I've seen, you know, some mismatched answers on that command. I know what the reason is, but yeah. They tell me the name of the online stores or the product you're interested in. I use the Coupert plugin to search the best available deals and coupons for that store. I provide you with the information. Sounds fair. Let's do it. So, okay, do you know about the brand name Powerlook in India? is yes. Tell me about the coupons and offers that I can avail on their website. Let's go. I don't know. Let's see if they're able to do something. Let's see what it asks. It's already thrown a bunch of coupons which look really very random. ADMDBL5 doesn't make any sense. Save 10. Well, sounds like a coupon. Bar 5. Again, sounds like a coupon. Well, Powerlook doesn't currently support cashback. Oh, it's already given a disclaimer that the success rate of these codes may vary. Well, of course it would because it's Powerlook, and I'm not as expected. I don't expect anything from you. Anyway, let's test it. Again, check out the store here. Let's go. I might already be logged in, I guess. Yeah, hope I'm logged in and already do have three items in my cart. And I'm gonna test this one first. Well, let's see what's the cart value. It's 3,100. Let's see. I don't know. I have a hunch that this one might not work at all. Must be, invalid or something. Let's see. The coupon code, blah, 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 is not valid as expected. As expected on your face, Cooper. ADMTPL5. I don't think this one's not gonna work. Let's try something that sounds more like a coupon. Bar 5. Let's go with this one. Sorry. Oh, damn. Bar 5 applied successfully. Is this for real? Although it's just $143. That's like 5%, but it's like, on your face, Powerlook. I mean, if they're watching this video, I mean, you should have told me about this coupon on DMs. Would have been really nice of you guys, but I'm exposing you right here. Power 5 is the coupon you go with. 143, it's cool. I mean, guys, I would have been like 5% richer at this point of life from my expensive Powerlook. But then it didn't happen. I didn't know about it. But that's why. Whatever. 5%, I'm happy. But since bar 5 worked, let me be a bit shameless and let me try bar 10. If that works, bar 10. In capital slam, bar 10, bar 10. Oh, let's go. It's not bad. Wow. Of course, why would it be? Bar 50. Not valid again. Well, it's not. Should I try bar 20? I should not. I'll try in sacred, not on the retail. Safe 10. I'm a bit confident now. I don't know why. I just want to hope that this works. Safe 10 works because it does sound like a coupon. Sounds like a 10% discount code. I don't wanna see not valid. Oh, not valid. Damn, I don't wanna see that. I shouldn't have tried. I should have been happy with a 5% discount. Anyway, I'll in the happiness of the 5%, I'll buy add one more item to my cart and avail the discount and check out. Well, I should try some other brand as well. Let's see. I was looking for some earbuds lately, so I should try Skull Candy or maybe Boat. I should try Skull Candy already. They do have up to 75% discounts on their website. I'll try Boat. Tell me some for Boat Lifestyle. Let's see. Using Coupert again, pretty quick. Go on, Chuck. Sure, here's what I found for Boat Lifestyle. Cashback between 2.9 to 4.9%. Okay, board next time. Oh, next the founder, VCOM 5. Okay. Save 10% with this code at checkout. Sweet. Flat 300%. The top 300. I'm a board head. These sound more like coupons, unlike, its previous. I purple you. That's K drama, no? That's like, Sarangi. I mean, both is into K drama. That's sweet. That's new for me. Okay, both. Oh, they already have given the a link, right? Come on, load. Let's go. I have like two items in my this thing. I'll add some more. Where are the daily deals categories? I wanna buy wireless earbuds. Let's buy the most expensive ones. I don't know. Let's get this one right. Looks good. ANC. I want something with noise cancellation. Confirm order. Okay, let's see. Now, time for the coupon codes. Let's try this one. I think this one should work. For some reason, I just have an instinct. Invalid discount code. What nonsense. Wait a minute. I'm a logged in. Let me add some more. Because I have a feeling that certain products might not be valid for the discount, right? And let's see that. Let's add all of these. No. Let's add each one of these. Add to con. Let's add this one as well. Let's add this one. I've added many now. I should add a couple of more. This one looks cool. It looks like an alien pod. I don't know what that means. I mean, that's the first word that comes to my mind when seeing this. Let's see. That's it, I guess. I should. Oh, last one. This one looks cool, right? Yeah, this one looks cool. Let's add this and check out. So my card value is almost 12,000. I'm gonna check that coupon again. Is it valid or not? See, I told you guys, it should be valid. It's almost, what is it, 9% or what? What's 909 of 11,992? Yeah, that's what I told, right? It must be applicable on certain items, not every item. So it is a 10% discount, and that's pretty sweet. That's cool. That's nice. Let's try this one. VCOM. It's what's a VCOM? This must be a different category, right? Flat 300. I want to try that I purple you. Flat 300. So I saved 300 rupees. Cute. So maybe maybe what I can do is I can combine these two coupons, right? I can use this coupon on the items that are, this coupon is applicable for, and for the rest of the items, I can get 300 rupees discount, right? But you know, I'm not gonna buy so many things. What am I even thinking? I'm bloated. Yeah, that's something. That's something for me. I'm bloated. Well, discount code control V. Unloaded. Not valid. Well, flat 500 is something I should try. But as far as everything, I think Vortex Amon was the best one, right? Let's see, control V, 500, still 500, no, valid, not valid. Doesn't matter, I already have a 10% discount, right? Vortex Amon, which is, I did. I purple you. Let's try this. If this works, guys, you are true K-drama fans, I would respect you. But it doesn't, guys, on your face again, you are not what you say you are. So, yeah, that's it. I guess I won't check any more brands, you know, on the video because it's already gone too long. I was thinking it would be a 5 or 6 minutes video, but it's already, I don't know, about 16, 15, 17 minutes. Whatever. But the thing is, you know, I think I'm gonna it's not that bad. It's I'm gonna rate it like 7 out of 10, and I don't know how I came up with that metric or scale, but I guess I'm gonna rate empty plugin on a scale of 10 from now on, you know, in the following series. But let's see. But that's it. That's it. I mean, that was one of the first plugins that I tested. I hope you guys liked it. Share, subscribe, and also comment if you want me to test something else on the same plugin, or maybe if you want me to take up some other plugin for next time. Something, some use case if you have in mind. I'll find if there's a plugin for that, or anything you would do with ChatGPT or any other AI tool, perhaps. So let's go. Do comment and see you guys around. Bye.